Here's some thermionic valves that I got out of an old radio. They're tested to be open circuit. I've decided to microwave them since they were useless anyway, so